So that's leg one over now here at Euston for leg two of the journey. Train to Manchester, then to meet my parents, then fly to Australia. Alright, Virgin Trains managed to deliver me safely and on time, which is a remarkable occurrence, to Manchester. Now got on the train to Manchester Airport. Was a little bit worried that I got on the wrong train because it seemed to leave earlier than it was saying on the board. But we're going now to Manchester Airport. So we're here now. You ready for your trip?
Yes.
Yes, we're
well,
yeah.
You're ready for 20 hours. Now we're on the plane, as you can see, nice big A380, and it comes complete with cup holders that spin. Look at that, it's cool, isn't it? So what do you think of it so far? You've got these great things. Have you played with your cup holder yet? Oh, your spinning cup holder. I like the spinning cup holder. Now last time we booked at a diabetic meal, it turned out to be soft, so it looks good so far. What have we got? Go on, let's have a look. I think that's your fork.
No, this is...
Yeah, well that's your meal pack then. Well go on, let's have a look at what's in the red thing. Is it slop?
I don't know, I'm not even getting old. It's red hot.
Chicken and spinach. There we are, it's alright. See, it's not sloppy like British Airways. Yes, I've got a special look.
Carrot,
yes, I've got a carrot and chicken. In fact, the only difference between mine and my dad's is I've got carrots and my dad's got spinach. Mother's is on the way now. Let's see what she gets. Why? Yours is salmon. I bet yours is pureed salmon.
Oh, that looks yummy.
Have a look. It's all right. See, what's that?
This is
mashed potato.
Looks to me that way. I'm letting you.
So you got salmon. You got salmon starter.
Oh, I am.
Salmon.
Yes, I am. Yes.
Lots of salmon. If you don't want your salmon starter, I'll have your salmon starter.
You can just.
As it's now dark, if you notice,
there are little stars in the ceiling.
It's quite cool, isn't it? Only another 2 hours to go to Dubai, then it's change planes. And another 10 hours to Perth. And we're now in Dubai, and waiting for the next connecting flight. Whilst having a cup of tea in the Costa and also enjoying the Zen garden. Now we're on plane number 2 off to Perth. Not quite as luxurious as the last one, is it? However, this plane might be tatty, but it still has revolving cup holders. nearby behind on our route to Perth.
We finally arrived in Perth.